A man from Andover has died after his snowmobile crashed into trees along a trail in northern Franklin County yesterday. A representative of the Maine Department of Inland Fisheries and Wildlife says 69-year-old Frank Clifford drifted across the center of the trail and then crashed into the woods. Officials say speed appears to be a factor of the crash, and Clifford was wearing a helmet.